Hello, my dear students. I come back here again with my new concept. आज मैम फिर से आई हैं आपके सामने एक और नया concept लेकर. I hope कि आपने अपना previous work complete कर लिया है. So today I am here with my concept of I or O vowel sound words. जैसे कि मैम ने आपको अपनी previous class में भी कहा था ना. तो आज हम लर्न करेंगे और एक्टिविटी करेंगे विद आई और ओ वोवल साउंड वर्ड्स. इन वर्ड्स के साथ कौन से वर्ड्स जो रिलेटेड हैं विद आई साउंड और ओ साउंड, इनसे रिलेटेड हम एक्टिविटी भी करेंगे. ओके, सो ओपन योर बुक. अब एक्टिविटी करनी है, सो यू हैव टू ओपन योर बुक ना. ओपन योर बुक एंड गेट रेडी विद योर पेंसिल. So this is page number 19 of playful activity book and this is page number 18. So I will start with page number 19. I vowel sound words. When we learn or when we read O I vowel sound words, तो sound कौन सा आता है? E. How? It's bin, tin, pin, bus, hen. No, it's bin, tin, pin, bin, kin, lid, bib, and many more words. So now here is one activity. This is pig, and you know pig wants to eat the fig. Pig ko fig eat karni hai. So how he will eat the fig? So take him to the fig through I vowel sound words. So hame is pig ko fig tak le jana hai with the help of I vowel sound. So here are some words related to I sound, U sound, A sound or A sound. Okay? So now I will take him through I vowel sound words. Bin, then tin, then bus. No, this is wrong, no? Then pin, hen. No, then lit, I vowel sound. L I D or L it lit, B in bin, T in tin or T I N tin, P I N pin or P in pin, and bib. And fig is here. That's it. Okay. Now next is O vowel sound words. When we read, when we learn, when we write O vowel sound words, तो उसमें कौन सा sound आता है? O. My mouth looks O. O की तरह लगता है ना, बिल्कुल O बनाते हम. We make O. So here are some pictures, but the name of the pictures has not completed here. So this picture is log, this is dog, mop, top, box, toy, rod and fox. So all pictures have O sound. Now the names of their objects have O vowel sound. Complete their names by filling in the missing letter. Okay, in sabhi words ko hame complete karna hai by filling the missing letter. Like which picture is this? This is log, L O G, log. Okay, this is dog, dog. dog or the og dog. This is top, top. T-O-P, top. T-O-P, top. Mop. M-O-P, mop. Wait. Again, I'm writing. This is log. This is dog. And this is top. This is mop. We clean the floor with the help of mop. Now next is box. We put things in the box. Toy. Children play with toy. Rod. R-O-D, rod. And fox. F-O-X, fox. And you know fox is a clever, cunning animal. That's it. Okay. Now you have to complete these two pages. Page number 19, page number 20 of playful activity book. Okay. And I will be sending you the assignment related to I or O vowel sound words. Make sure you will learn these words also. So, it's time to leave, but ma'am will come back soon with new sound words and rhyming words. Okay? So, take care and goodbye.